Hi, I'm Psyche Terry, and I'm one of the founders and owners of Urban Hydration, plant-based and fruit-based, socially responsible skincare and hair care and home cleaning and even face care. Today, I'm going to talk to you about our skincare line. I found out the safflower oil is absolutely amazing, and we've been sleeping on safflower. Let me tell you, so safflower oil is the oil that is light on your skin. It hydrates, it moisturizes, it helps remove any wrinkles or fine lines, it helps naturally remove dirts and oils all in one oil. But here, let me tell you why I love me some safflower oil, because it helps acne and rashes and eczema. Yes, it is so healthy for your skin. At Urban Hydration, of course, you know, we are just renowned for adding things to things. We even call this line a blended oil collection of essential oils. We blend not only safflower oil, but we blended pomegranate seed oil with blueberry seed oil all together with safflower oil. And we'll never forget your vitamin A and E, because we want you to have healthy, glowing, happy skin. Yes. And then we said, if that's not enough, we're going to do a little bit of jasmine oil and a little bit of lavender oil with our safflower oil. So we're going to calm your skin and cool your skin and just make you smell heavenly. And then if that's not enough, we're going to cool you all the way down with a Chilean cucumber seed oil. Give me a break, and add peppermint tea tree. Why don't you? And then last but not least, I think I am just overwhelmed with our lemongrass and rosehip oil line, mixed with safflower oil, mixed with vitamin A, mixed with vitamin E. Can this thing get any better? I don't think so, but we'll just have to see about that.